My name is Nakao Nomura, in charge of Water Environmental Management Technology, offered by School of Life and Environmental Sciences for Course Jukebox and the Campus in Campus initiatives. Water is one of the most important resources of our life. This course will focus on one of the most visible water forms, enclosed water bodies, such as lakes, ponds, marsh, from different points of view as it functions. First part will focus on systems for public water supply and public sewage treatment, which are very important to utilize water resources for our life. Lecture will introduce mechanism of those systems, as well as challenges and good practices by featuring cases in Japan. Second part of the lecture will introduce renovation of water environment, specifically on enclosed water bodies. Water quality deterioration in enclosed water bodies often caused by eutrophication by excess input of nutrients. There are mainly two nutrient inputs, namely external and internal load. Lecture will introduce current situation and countermeasures of two types of nutrient load, as well as case study obtained from several research projects on Lake Kasumigaura. Third part of the lecture will focus on enclosed water bodies and coastal environment, specifically about prawn aquaculture and its impact on water environment. Lectures focus on overview of prawn aquaculture, followed by impact on coastal ecosystem, as well as management of pests such as viral or bacterial pathogens using several technologies. Lecture will also introduce some of the challenges and good practices learned from lessons through research projects conducted in the Philippines, Thailand, and Japan. Through this lecture, we expect students to learn about importance of water for our daily life, environment, as well as food production, and understand how we can improve and keep good water environment.